Yeah, look at that roller coaster. Fucking hell. It's the new roller coaster on the Clacton pier. We're not going, aren't we? I thought so. Fucking hell, I might have to go down there and film it. Don't think it's happening yet, like, to have it open, but. I go down there and freaking. I suppose you're lagging now. And the fucking stairs. Other people. I've got my mask. I'm in there now. That's better. I think I actually forgot my marks. See, I don't know. I don't know if it's got on YouTube, I don't know. No, I don't think it is. They're not opening yet. The arcades will be open soon. Nearly there. I can actually film the roller coaster. Where the other one was. Look at that. Wow. I won't be doing that though. I tell you, in the summer, this will probably be one of the big seaside towns. It won't be the biggest, but it'll be quite noticed because of. It'd be noticed. I don't think it'd be one of the night ones that got. Well, could be, because of the roller coaster. It'd be more noticed. Look at that, man. Cool, man. Went to my trip show, my bro. Oh, man. It's just not the other one, but it's just upside down. Wow, man. An upside down one. I wish it had like another one where I can go on. I can't do upside down roller coasters. Not for my, it's still exciting though. I'd like to see how it all goes. Jesus. Wow, I just put a smile on my face. I'm only smiling anyway, but that's put a really big smile on my face. Fucking hell. Jesus. I don't think it should be in here, really. Two card tells me to go back. I'll go back, but... Shitting hell.
Well, the seat's not there. I took the seats down. Yeah, they have one. Yeah, they took all the seats down. Wow, man. I'm not doing it because I can't do it. I can do really fast roller coasters, but I can't do upside down roller coasters. I think I've got something like blood pressure. When you get too much energy into you, you feel like you want to faint and that. And that's why I can't go on this roller coaster. You know, I might put this on YouTube. Could do, don't know. I've got another video to upload from my phone yet. But yeah. New wheel that will probably be familiar as well. See, I don't understand why this town would be so familiar when it's because August was sort of back to normal. I wouldn't say back to normal. So I'm just confusing as everyone else. People saying you can meet up with 30 people, people saying you can meet up with 6 people. Like, I think they want you to meet up with 30 people because if you're going back to normal, you're allowed to go pack parties again, but you've got to keep distance. What the fuck? You might as well not distance, but don't take that in that way. Like, you can't distance, but that's my opinion. Don't do it. Obviously people are going to do it, but not for my own way. Well, I'm going to put this on social media. People are going to think, I'm going to come to Clacton now. Hope so. Because this place is just nothing, really, for fame. Like, I hope some of the tour people, like the YouTuber vlog people, come down, who does the roller coasters, come down here. I hope they do. Well, it's a roller coaster, so I don't know why not. I thought they were doing two. I think they are. I think they're doing one here and I think they're doing another one around the back. I'm not too sure for sure, but I'm sure someone said that. I thought they'd put it here. That's where the other one was, Journey's Revenge. The blue one was. I could do that one, but at the time I didn't do roller coasters. I've only done roller coasters since a year now. Since last year I've been going on roller coasters. I didn't like them to begin with, and I just tried it and then I did it. And then I'm on these roller coasters going mad. I just got filming it cool, but I see other people here, so it should be a problem. Literally no one here. Obviously hearing because people are at work and school. Well, I'm getting excited. I'm not going to be doing it. Freaking mad. Sure, we can go a bit further. I was staying right here last week.
Well, they'd shut this bit down. Were you surprised? Just sitting here, isn't it?
And yeah, basically,
this week I'm not starting uploading my videos on the camera, thank God. Well, apparently I did have a USB stick, but I want to know about it. It was right, I did want one, just in case I was doing YouTube again. Because my first ever year I did YouTube was 2019. Yeah, and it was a crap channel, a freaking suck channel. And this channel's better, but it's not going to be the best because it's from a phone situation, and I can start loading the stuff from my camera soon. Well, hope so. Doesn't mean it's definitely gonna happen, I hope so, but you know, these things are like in pain. Just like that. Around here, it's quite delicious. Do you know what? I'm a bit shocked there, and I saw it because this was South End, they weren't laying on it. I don't know, but I'm sure places like South End, Brighton, places like that, I'm sure they don't let you go in it. I think Great Yarmouth do, but because it's big. In the video, so I don't know why I'm even saying that. I haven't even posted a video yet. I went for cultures for Marshall. If I'm rightly right, yeah, he's a college today, so he won't. That's why I'm on my own today. And my other friends, you see, when I go college, when I did that video yesterday, me finding my friend. One weren't in, and the other one, they all look conscious of me and my other friends. It's freaking pain. I'll have to get a train down there one day, innit? Busy up there. Not busy, but more people. I don't want to film people there. I don't want to film, but probably 0.5% of the ground. I'm not going to film a lot today, but I'll see pictures then because I saw that freaking roller coaster and now I'm starting filming again. And again, I don't know if it's going to be going on YouTube, I don't know yet. That's why I'm not introducing to YouTube video. I don't know yet. I'll be uploading my other things. Well, I hope, but hoping and doing a completely different thing. So. Even people can't up to, I might even do that. Do you know what? I might even. I've got a mask, so I've got to do that. So when I'm going to the shop, I've got to do this. crazy. I'm gonna do, I think Saturday might be the one I want to do. God knows. I might use it to the computer actually. I might even use it to the other players, basically. Sort of. I think I can. Must do. When it goes in that bit there. So I can sort of still upload. Surely I can. Might not be even up on some other, I don't know, man.
I'm tempted to do it tonight. I'm tempted to do it tonight.
But like, not upload, but get the edit ready.
So I'm ready to edit for Sunday, because Saturday's video will be the my videos getting a double upload. These are the best videos with double uploads. And I'll see for the moment. I think it'll be hard on the computer.
It's a bit of a different kettle of fish of freaking. But I don't think you'll be getting a video tonight. Because this is Monday. So this video probably won't go out. I don't know when. I don't know if I'm going to put this on YouTube. I probably will, you know what I'm like. Everything I like, everything I put on camera, I want it to be online. It's because I'm going to be on Instagram anyway, so. I don't know if it's going to be, one of the episodes will be on TikTok. I don't know, no, I've got things to show on TikTok. So. My TikToks are like entertaining. My TikToks are I probably wouldn't do one dance, but with friends or something, not on my own. Jesus, I can't dance.
You're actually joking me, I can't even dance a penny eyes.
Dunno, man.
Weird. I'm really sure they're actually learning to be able to use chaos, man. It'd be weird if the gunman and something else happened at the same time. What the fuck, man? That'd be crazy. Bossy, it's not clickbait. It's not me setting it up. So, I mean, that happened. It's not me. It's not what I see. I could put them on there because I can't put effort. If they've got their face on, so cut that bit out. Unless my friend didn't want to be on there, unless they don't want to be uploaded. You probably think I'm a bullshitter, really, and I'm not. It's the truth. I have every respect. I think if I'm filming their legs, they can't. I think I'd upload it. I don't care. And it'd be the same for everyone else. You know what I mean? Like, if someone put me with their legs, I don't give a shit. And they got rich. I only respect for identity or someone's being attacked. Like, some don't want to be on there being shown. I only can show them bits of the video. That's how I can put it on there. I've got respect for their identity, and if someone's died in the video, in reason, I can blur it out. Hopefully, I can blur it out, because I did on this. It's the same sort of app, but it's updated. So it's a bit different. I think it's shit up, to be honest with you. I've written the editing music shit on this app. That's why the intro I use. My game is the that thing. That's from intro. And that's better. So that's not from the actual editing app what I use to edit my videos. That weird song. I like it. It's freaking weird. It's crazy. But on my way back now. Go get my dinner, boy. I'll get my dinner, innit? Or make myself some dinner. Leave me on just like that, like a baby ride. What's that like that? Innit? Yeah, they're fixing it, you're thinking when the banging is. No one's going to come up with a knife, aren't they? Freaking prick me, aren't they? But it could happen. So a bit scary now, isn't it? I wish I did that first, but fucking hot. Here we go. Does this fucking do that up? What a knob end. See, I'm not swearing as much in this video. Not really. Only if I'm in shock. Cut swearing out. Even my dad didn't have to even tell me. I'm 16, they're already going to tell me off no more, are they, really? Only if I've gone around and done something really bad. I look like a fucking dickhead like this. It's embarrassing. But it's my own fucking fault, I'm sorry, but it's my own fault. So, it's my own fault, sorry. Yeah. I think I'm going the right way, I don't know. I thought that way had been going that way, unless it would be that way. It doesn't say, does it? Hang on a minute.
It just says commercial distancing, but it doesn't say what walkway to walk because there's two ways. But I've done really well here, so can't see if I was on people's way. I just stopped right in the middle. No way, what the hell? I don't know, man. Look out now.
Got this one.
Hold on, man.
Fucking streets this way. I'm doing too crazy. Let's go this way, man. I'm in a town now, but close to filming. If this is the usual video, peace out. This bloody freaking roller coaster. Look at that. Bloody cool, isn't it? Bloody cool. Yeah, man, it's really cool. I won't be doing it though. Tell you, people want to come up here probably in August, July. People want to come up here now. It's weird. It's getting a bit busier now. A few weeks it's not been that busy. Get ready for like, all the arcades and that to open up.
Yeah. Yeah, I hope so. That will come true. I was walking with the